The graduates include 466 males and 565 females, and these obtained diplomas and certificates in various disciplines. The graduation ceremony was attended by officials from both the central government and the Buganda Kingdom. OHTWA Charles Peter Mayiga, the Buganda Kingdom Prime Minister, presided over the graduation ceremony. While giving his remarks, Mayiga urged education institutions to focus on equipping learners with hands-on skills to enable them secure employment once out of school.
By virtue of the powers entrusted to me, I award those whose names have been read a diploma in journalism at Buganda Railway Institute of Business and Technology Education.
Mayiga further urged the graduates to put their attained skills to use to ensure that they bring about social and economic transformation in the communities they live in and the country at large.
The Kingdom established this institution in order to nurture our children into productive citizens, ready to serve their motherland when time comes. We are aware that the future of every society lies in the quality of its children. But quality can never be realized accidentally. I'm therefore grateful to all the partners who have established vocational institutions that are offering training that triggers the mind of students who attend them.
Dr. Prosperous Nankindu Kavuma, the minister in charge of education in Buganda Kingdom, advised parents to discipline their children. The principal of Buganda Royal Institute of Business and Technical Education, Dr. Anthony Wamala, says they have introduced new courses and programs at the institute to enable learners attain expertise in various fields.
Babalete babeko bibayiga nali omu bazadde abana bange basatu bali wano nga basoma omusomo gwa wisibiri naye results zali zewunisa abaana baffe basobola okujja wano wisibiri zokka naddayo ng'alina kyakoze